Over the Christmas break, the Creighton men's basketball team made a visit to Children's Hospital. And for one of the players, the visit had a special meaning.
Hey, matter of fact, I think when I had my open heart surgery, I think I was either here or over there.
Junior guard Josh Jones reflected on his time at Children's Hospital when he underwent open heart surgery as a high school senior at Central. An experience that gave Jones an extra sense of compassion on this visit.
Oh, you got cowgirl boots. Santa came and gave you some cowgirl boots? Oh, man. Wow. Wow. I like the cowgirl boots.
Thanks.
Yeah, thank you.
So which one can slam dunk? Can you all slam dunk?
Him. Everybody but him.
There was a Fisher Price hoop in the playroom. I think maybe I can handle that.
I love it.
I was in their position at a point of time.
With Olivia, with a cowgirl boot.
And, you know, I believe that it feels great to know that people actually still care about you when you're at your lowest point.
Hey, you guys can go on in. This is Josh.
Josh. Great name. My name is Josh. How you doing, Josh? I'm Josh. That's Coach Matt. Does the ring mean anything?
Pass.
Oh, okay, it's a class ring, huh? Hey, cool. Check that out. You went to, hey, this is cool. Hey, check his ring out.
Hey, you're trying to get one of these at the end of the year.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool. I wish I didn't get a class ring when I graduated.
You're sure you graduated? Maybe that's why you didn't get one.
Maybe that's why I didn't get a ring.
Hey, nice to meet you, Josh.
Nice to meet you, Josh.
And in the last room of the day, the Jays met their biggest fan.
All right, this is Shelby. She is a huge fan.
Oh, man. Can I quiz you since you're a huge fan?
Yeah.
How long have you been following Creighton basketball?
2 years.
2 years. So, who's your favorite player? I'll bring him to you right now.
Janique.
Hey, where's Gregory? Hey, Janique.
Why do you like
Grizzly?
Here's the man.
Hey! Hey! You're a favorite player.
How are you doing?
What makes him your favorite player?
Because he's a good player.
Oh, okay. Do you like his dunks?
What?
Do you like his dunks?
He caught me off guard and I think, it definitely made my day. I wasn't expecting it, and I thought he was cute, and she knew how to say my last name better than a lot of people.
And Janique!
Sometimes you take stuff for granted, and you don't think you can make an impact on somebody that you don't even know, and that young, too. So I thought it was pretty cool.